Actually, precious.
This year I can't, next year.
Would you please stand, let's all sing our national anthem.
Who's the sunshine?
to the Ryman Auditorium there where the Grand Ole Opry was. And you know, right behind the Ryman, across the alley, actually, is Tootsie's Orchid Lounge. Back in 61, a Texan named Willie Nelson walked in there. He was 28 years old. He had a demo record he made in Texas, and he asked Tootsie to put it on the jukebox. And they played it. Well, Patsy Cline's husband was in the bar that night, and he came over and he said, "I like that." And they had a few drinks. And he said, "I think Patsy should record that. Let's go to the house and show it to her." And Willie said, "You know, it's midnight, we're about half drunk, I don't think that's a good idea." And Charlie, in typical husband speak, said, "Come on, she won't care." Well, they went back to Patsy's house and listened to the record, and a week later, in the Decca Studios here in Nashville, they recorded the number one jukebox hit of all time. And Tamara's going to sing it for you.
Thank you.
Federal Lottery 1972, deal died.